owners of four cats and a neglected dog, living in appalling conditions. Daniel ordered the couple to take their underweight cats to the vet and treat their dog for fleas, or risk losing all of them.
You can see fleas on the dog's muzzle.
Yeah. So I'm assuming they haven't provided with the flea treatment. We spoke to her about this the last visit, about keeping it clean. They're disgusting again. There's no excuse for it. She's got it back tethered in the same spot.
Yeah.
The dog can potentially jump through there.
When the owner turns up, she's not exactly happy to see them.
I don't want to hear this. I like you again.
Yes,
it is. I hate you.
So do you.
Do you know how serious it is? Funny, you've been given that animal welfare direction you had till today to comply with.
I've asked them to take her off the chain.
Yeah, well, Blackie's on the chain, he's surrounded by his own feces, Connie, and we spoke about that last time.
I got it cleaned up before I left this morning, young lady.
Every time the inspector turns up, that dog's surrounded by feces.
I've handed up this morning, mate.
What time is it?
Oh, it's like 4 o'clock in the morning.
You'll be able to show me receipts for the flea treatment and worm treatment. Because you've obviously just walked from somewhere, haven't you? So there's no reason you couldn't have gone and got flea treatment or worm treatment.
Answer this yes or no. Have you treated your animals?
I've been leaving my mum. I don't go down today.
Well, that was actually Friday you were getting away. I can't keep coming back here all the time.
I'm looking at you.
Yeah, we're going to be insane.
You're going to be insane.
Yeah, well, probably.
The inspectors decide it's time for action.
These two cats are going.
My cow!
I have a pad here, we need to put the hats in here. Are you going to assist us in that regard? Do we need to call the police?
Hi.
The woman's partner's arrived, and he's furious.
You're going to have to settle down.
Reluctantly, the underweight cats are handed over. But no one's prepared for what happens next.
Ring an ambulance, Jeremy.
The inspectors have called 000, but they now suspect the man faked the seizure to stop the RSPCA taking his animals away.